My name is Amy. I've worked at Amazon for 16 years. I've been a barista for more than 7 years, and I've done more than 1,000 interviews. My tip for you today is to avoid using industry jargon wherever possible. I'm often interviewing for roles where I don't have any functional expertise and sometimes very little industry knowledge. I try to explain this at the beginning of the interview, so it's not a great use of our time together if I have to ask you to elaborate on acronyms or industry terms. The better thing is to practice explaining your examples and conveying the complexity of your examples without using industry jargon, or be prepared to give me a very concise explanation of the term that you're using.